Delhi leaders probably might have expressed their opinion about an alliance and its consequences. But as far as I know, there are senior leaders of Delhi who think that, you know, defeating Modi, defeating BJP is the immediate responsibility or task before the Congress. For that, we should forge an alliance with Aam Aadmi Party. That is the thinking of majority of these leaders and workers of Delhi. And on this matter, there is no controversy. Rahul Gandhi ji, our president, will take a decision on this in few days' time. And the policy of our party, as decided by the working committee, is to go for alliance with parties who are opposed to BJP. So I am sure that the Delhi leaders also will follow this policy decision of the Congress party. The Congress president will take a decision whether we go for an alliance in Delhi or not. Then the details will be worked out.